Hi everyone, welcome back to another video from Editing Basics. In this tutorial, I'm going to be showing you how to make a Alight Motion landscape. Creating a landscape-oriented project in Alight Motion involves setting the project dimension to match a landscape aspect ratio and then designing your animation accordingly. So here is how you can do it. First of all, launch open the Alight Motion app and make sure that you're inside the main homepage signed into your account. Now go to the bottom of the menu and then tap on the plus button. Select project from the list and then give your name to your project. While selecting aspect ratio, make sure to select either 16:9 or 4:3 option. Once you make one of these two choices, select the resolution, frame rate, and the background color according to your preference or project requirement. Now click on Create Project and add medias and elements by tapping on the plus button at the bottom right, and then arrange and animate your elements on the timeline to create your desired animation. You can use features like keyframes, effects, and so on. Make any necessary adjustments to timing, effects, or element positions, and export your project once you're satisfied. Tap on the export icon, which will be located at the top right corner of the screen, and choose your desired export settings, including video format, resolution, and quality. Once you make sure of the export settings, go ahead and tap on export at the bottom of the screen, and you will be able to create a landscape-oriented project in Alight Motion. So that's how it's easily done. If you found the video to be helpful, go ahead and give us a thumbs up. Don't forget to subscribe to the channel by hitting the subscribe button. Press the bell icon so that you'll never miss another upcoming upload from us. I will be back again in the next video. Thank you for watching.